32U and 18U were both raised here at Bar Pipe. It's three generations of easy calving on the cow side. They don't need to have the biggest, most high performance calves. We want them to calve easy and get up quick. Bee moms love those calves and keep as least amount of hands off them as possible. We feel that by these heifers having easy calving births the first time, they just make better mothers and last a lot longer in our herd. And these two bulls have exemplified that in the two calf crops we've had. We're getting our third crop coming this year, and they've fulfilled all our promises. The 18U calves we've got two or three in the bullpen, and we've got several daughters in the replacement pen. The 32U bull, we're using a son of his on a group of heifers, on the 18U heifers this year, and we've got a handful of daughters that will be breeding this year. He's actually owned in partnership with S&S Herefords, and they've used him very successfully the last 2 years on their heifers too. He probably breeds about 70 to 80 heifers every year.
So having bulls that we can with confidence use on our heifer crop is really important to us. As Doug said, these bulls have really done it for us, but produce calves with some length and some muscle and enough performance in them that we've got something to market in the end. And so those kind of traits are important for us, but also for our customers.